Florida farmers are doing their part to protect the environment by making their farms more efficient with help from the U.S. Department of Agriculture. Through the Gulf of Mexico Initiative, or GOMI, USDA's Natural Resources Conservation Service is working with farmers like Donnell Gwynn to improve land and water management practices on their operations. GOMI is part of a regional multi-year effort.
And the ultimate goal of these management practices, in especially the nutrient management, that high-level precision nutrient management, and the high-level precision pest management, integrated pest management, is to improve the water quality. And that's our overall goal, is what water that is getting into the Gulf of Mexico.
I really believe in taking care of our land, our water, and leaving it as good or better than it was when we started with it.
And on Michael Godwin's farm, NRCS is working with him to install more efficient irrigation.
We're working on him on converting from a hard hose traveling gun system that's about 60% or so efficient, and converting that to a center pivot system that will be about 85% or better efficient on his water usage.
Oh, it's going to help quite a bit on fuel, and then it'll help a lot in the crop because the crop's more consistent, more even.
Landowners, NRCS, and its partners say these land and water conservation practices are designed to improve the Gulf of Mexico's water quality over time.
The programs we're doing now may not show up for another 15 or 20 years, but it's definitely trending in the right direction on the nutrient levels in the watersheds around here and everything.
The Gulf of Mexico Initiative focuses on improving water quality, increasing wetland restoration, and improving wildlife habitat in the five Gulf of Mexico states. NRCS and its partners are targeting watersheds where these investments will have the greatest effect. Interested landowners should contact their local NRCS office. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.